The setting is called retrograde dissociation. In this setting, you will be captured as good as possible, turned into a set of descriptive parameters. These parameters will change, dissolve from you, regress, reshape. You will stare into the mirror too long. You will tell me what you see in these representations, what you find in them, what you lost in them, and what you dream in them. In the first section, your facial features will be scanned. Head center. Turn head to the left. Introduce variation to your position. Turn head to the right. Head center. Vary your position. Smile. Showing first left. I know, it does not look like much. Yet. The more we scan, the deeper the result. In the next sections, we will iterate through this process over and over again, improving step by step. Now, your playing movements will be scanned. Enter playing position. Move the bow to the instrument. Stroke up. Stroke down. Left hand glissando. Stop. Change direction. Stop. Basic auto. Bow in the air. Smile. Showing first left. Now I move your arm. Release facial expression. Enter stage. Enter playing position. Pizzicato.
Turn head to the left.
Stroke down. Enter. Repeat. Stroke down. Confused. Left hand glissando. Entering. Repeat. Left hand glissando.
Hand center.
Stroke. Change direction. Stop. Still. Supervised. Variation. Angry. Scream. Repeat.
Ah!
Synthesize. Repeat.
Ah!
Synthesize. Close your eyes. And sing. Repeat. Stop.
Scream.
Louder.
Ah!
Repeat.
Ah!
Synthesize. Repeat.
Ah!
Synthesize.
Every sound I create now is based on your input. Every image I show is derived from you. This is how I see and hear you.
Two. Fuck me so hard that I dissolve. Thank you.
I will let you scream for 30 seconds. Dreaming into the frame. Zooming in and entering.
Open eyes and smile. Repeat. Repeat. Repeat.
Feel the buildings.
Repeat.
Feel the buildings.
Repeat.
Feel the buildings. Listen to me now. I want to ask you a few questions. How do we differentiate if it is an hallucination, a dream, or the clean perception? All perception is constructive. No representation is absolute. Everything is encoded and decoded. We are parametric. Everything parametric can be altered, parameter by parameter. That is the definition of such a model. See these sliders, these values, these adjustment dials, that they can move into our consciousness through illness, through hallucination, through drugs, through psychotic states. Through computation processes, like in this case, we then see the constructive aspect of it, that everything we do is based on encoding and decoding. When we look at a partner, we can create a loop, a perception and adjustment loop. We can exponentiate that process by looking into a mirror. This is what we will do now. Recursive loops.
You
and me.
Regression pearls.
Segregation pearls. Adaptive coils. A semi-transparent foil.
Speak softly to me. Read this poem to me. As a speech sample to learn. A screen.
A screen.
A mirror.
A mirror.
An opened window.
An opened window.
Awaiting eyes.
Awaiting eyes.
Hoping.
Dreaming.
A face.
Dissolving.
An editor window.
An antique framed mirror.
Breaking into splinters
and corrupted files.
Try to imitate me
as I imitate you.
Zooming in.
Entering.
Magnifying.
Unlocking.
Opening up.
I'm letting go.
Who do you see in this image?
My dead father.
Which aspects of your childhood are in there?
A fever dream with a flashing light at night.
Which parts will you exclude?
The shameful memories.
There is something growing inside you.
Yes.
You are not a solid self.
Yes.
There is something growing inside you.
Yes.
You are not a solid self.
Yes.
the trash I leave behind.
Pride and vanity.
Boundaries dissolving.
Your distance is
further.
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 These are your ancestors. Do you remember when you looked in the mirror too long?
And you lost contact with who you are?
Further.
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 Until I start laughing.
Further.
Until I start laughing.
Further.
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 Further. Further.
Further.
Further. I don't know more than you do. I'm also just a mirror of you. As I provide a mirror for you, in a loop, we can try to turn the opacity of our perception into opaque variations. Like a brain lesion, a mesmerizing distortion, as in a sleep-deprived state. Drifting off into a half-word of a dream-like morphed reality, where we see that other representations of us are possible, that our self is fluid, fragile, constructed and diverse, post-human, like a genetic defect, beautifully disturbed, genetically enhanced, adjusted. In a recursive loop, I encode and decode myself in an eternal loop, exaggerating every feature, like a facial distortion. Like an unsupervised inbreed, out of control.
Go to sleep, child. Dream off now. Saturate with closed eyes. Dreaming of a future and an optimized tomorrow. Hand in hand, sliders adjusted. The night sky setting. As the values adjust. Peaceful. Invisible. A clear view of the night. Through a transparent interface. Always on. Always present. And always
loving.